freeze our ass off.
It won't be that bad.